New at 5, longtime Baltimore County fixture Greetings and Readings is closing its doors after 49 years in business. The family-run store at Hunt Valley Towne Center is known for its books, greeting cards, jewelry, and other gifts. It will close next month because of a sharp decline in sales and some tough online competition.